Here we are in the thriving metropolis of Hay. We're at least about to leave one of the service stations, gas stations, whatever, in Hay. We have 2 hours here at South Hay. Also got a stupid driver in front of us. God alone knows why they just backed up. We're just going to park in the middle of nowhere. Anyway, we're just going to come out of here and do a U-turn around this roundabout. This is South Hay, and that was the South Hay Hotel a minute ago you saw. Off to the left there is Narendra, which is east. Cobb Highway here goes south to Baruban, Wanganella and Deniliquin, Echuca, Melbourne, down that way. And we're sort of heading west here towards Balranald. And I'm just heading out here a little way and going to a little town called Maud. Anyway, that was South Hay. Huge, isn't it? On the left here is the Shearers Hall of Fame, which is like it's a tourist thing, but it's also a recognition of the importance of the wool industry to Australia in general, and more particularly to this part of the country. Take a little drive in here. It's an unusual looking building. God alone knows what that's all supposed to represent. But anyway, I guess it grows on you after a while. I reckon it's horrible. Anyway, we're going to get out of the car park here. You'll see a caravan come into view here. Just parked up here. They'll actually learn how to drive them things before they buy them and start towing them. Howdy. Anyway, that was South. Howdy. Anyway, that was South Hay and sheer outback. This coast along at about 90 kilometres an hour, 55 mile an hour. Just look out. Doing about 70 mile an hour at the moment. A bit of crosswind. Pretty flat country as you can see. Too much. That's what we have out here anyway. place down in front of us is about 70, probably not that, probably 50 miles in front. And it's got a population of probably about 1,000 people. Problems. Even as recently as 2 or 3 weeks ago, we have had a little bit of rain.